Come on, Mary, get out there.
Spoon song. Get out there.
Supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks spitting and chewing. Paul talked about the farm and the war, and the granny sing the ballad or two. I'd sit and I'd listen and watch the fire, the cobwebs fill my head. And the next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old friend of bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the pillar for 11 years, but the whole got the horse on the top. Yeah, hold it, kids, boy. Sunday would come, we'd all go to church and stay for covered dish. And I'd run, play, and get so tired, then I'd get my wish. To lie out flat and nap and dream with the feathers under my head. But my cousins would stop tickling me, old grandma fed the bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It's me. I even kissed Aunt Lou.
Yuck!
But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said, train them all, plus a gal down the road, grandma's feathered. I'd train them all.
I don't know, Jim, that gal down the road's a mighty hot looking little number.
That's true.
We'll trade her off.
Why don't we get married and have a bunch of great grandchildren someday?
That's a better idea.
What about that, yeah, Miss Sloopy over there? And it was
9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick.